for me it was a wonderful experience to have got the opportunity to fly inside the LCA. From whatever I could witness, the avionics of the aircraft are very good. I could also see the manner in which the pilot was carrying out the targeting, both, you know, in the radar mode and other modes. And I think it's a wonderful aircraft. And if this gets added to the inventory, I'm sure it will increase the strength of our air power.
Of the light combat helicopters, ladies and gentlemen, the Dhanush formation in front of you, a fully operational helicopter poised to become a potent force multiplier for Indian defense very soon. These machines are flown by HAL's test pilot. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a made in India helicopter formation, fully designed, developed and manufactured at HAL.
Continuing with the flypast by HAL, the first fixed wing formation that you shall see flying from your left is the prototype formation. It comprises three prototype aircraft, upgraded or designed and developed by HAL. In the lead will be the civil variant of the Dornier 228, piloted by Group Captain Chan and Air Commodore Muthana. This aircraft is HAL's answer to the call of Mission Uran, given by our Prime Minister, aimed to enabling the common man to fly. Pure Desh Ka Aam Nagrik is the logo on the plane. To its right, ladies and gentlemen, in red rivalry, Air Hawk, designed to meet tomorrow's advanced jet training requirement. The aircraft is being flown by Group Captain Chaki. A big hand to the proto formation as it approaches from your left. Ladies and gentlemen, the next formation comprises three fighters. In the lead would be a Sukhoi 30 MKI, piloted by Group Captain Prashant Nair. On his right will be the light combat aircraft, piloted by Wing Commander Siddharth Singh. To the left is the Jaguar Darren 3 aircraft, flown by Wing Commander Pratyush Awasthi. The fighters would be flying in what is called the Missing Man formation, as a tribute to Wing Commander Sahil Gandhi, whom we lost yesterday in an air crash. Wing Commander Sahil Gandhi was part of the core team that resurrected the Surakarans on the Hawk aircraft in 2015, making him one of the most experienced display pilots of the Surakaran aerobatic team. Ladies and gentlemen, the Missing Man formation. Last formation is led by an Avro, flown by Wing Commander Pratik and Group Captain Deepak. On its wings are two Kiran, flown by Wing Commander Ghorbade and Squadron Angad. This formation signifies the pride and commitment of HAL in continuing to support the Indian Air Force with the maintenance of aircraft that are over half a century old. All the aircraft in the formation have completed more than 50 years in the service of the nation. From your left, ladies and gentlemen, the Gold Formation. The Gold Formation, ladies and gentlemen. Joining the formation is another golden oldie, the ever-dependable MiG-21. After the collapse of the Soviet Union, only India has managed to sustain the operational capability of this aircraft through HAL. Ladies and gentlemen, the aircraft is piloted by Group Captain Dasgupta.
Ladies and and gentlemen, and all the esteemed guests, look to your right as the helicopters of the Siren Helicopter Display Team take off in inverted wine glass formation, raising a toast on the 12th Aero India 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause and welcome the Siren Helicopter Display Team.